Welcome to Dakshin Story Time. Today we're going to listen to the Gruffalo Story by Dooley. This is the front of, this is the back of, this is the spine. The spine holds all the pages. Gruffalo by Julian. A mouse took a sword by the deep dark wood, and the fox saw the mouse and the mouse took food. Where are you going, little mouse? I have a feast in my underground house. And I'm having lunch with a Gruffalo. A Gruffalo. You don't know. He has terrible jaws and he has terrible teeth. He has terrible claws and he has terrible tusks. And where are you meeting? Here by the rocks. And his favorite food is roasted. Roasted fox, said the fox. Silly old fox, doesn't even know what's a Gruffalo. Mouse took a sword by the deep dark wood. The owl saw the mouse and the mouse looked good. Where are you going, little mouse? Have tea in my tree top house. No, I'm having tea with the Gruffalo. What's a Gruffalo? You don't know. He has an opening ear. He has turned up food, and he has a poison wart at the end of his nose. Is that silly? And his face. Where I meet him. Here by the lake, and his favorite food is ice cream. Choo-choo! Silly old owl doesn't even know what's a Gruffalo. Mouse took a stroll by the deep dark wood. Snakes or the mouse, and the mouse look good. Where are you going, little mouse? Have a feast in my tree house. No, I'm having a feast in a Gruffalo. What's a Gruffalo? Said the snake. You don't know. Where are you? He has purple prickles all on his back. And he has black thumb. And he's orange. He has orange eyes. And where are I meeting? Here by the lake. And his favorite food is scrambled snake. Scrambled snake? Yes! Said the same snake. Said the mouse. Who's this creature with terrible claws and terrible teeth and terrible tusks? And gnawing knees and turned out foot. And a poisonous root at his end of his nose. And purple prickles on his back, and orange tongue, and a black tongue, and orange eyes. Purple prickles all over his back. Oh no! You will taste good on a slice of bread. Don't say me good. I'm the scariest creature in the deep dark wood. Walk behind me until you see.
And they walked and they walked.
Into the Gruffalo said, I hear a hiss in the flow, in the sand, in the grass. A snake, said the mouse. Snake took a look at the Gruffalo. Hiss, bye-bye, snake. Bye-bye, mouse. And they walked into the Gruffalo and said, I hear a hoot in the trees. Hey, old owl, said the mouse. Owl took a look at the Gruffalo. Choo-choo! Bye-bye, little mouse, said old owl. Hey, fox! Hey, fox! Oopsie. And they walked and they walked until the Gruffalo said, I hear footprints ahead. Hey, fox! Gruffalo and bye bye, little mouse. Now you see, I'm the scariest creature in the future. And my tummy's grumbling, and my favorite food is Gruffalo crumble, said the mouse. Gruffalo crumble, said the Gruffalo. And he's running away as a flood. And the mouse found a wood, a nut, and the nut was good. Isn't the story awesome, kids? If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe.